Hey guys, it's Nina. I just wanted to give you an update on how I've been doing since the video I did the other day about my PTSD, OCD, and anxiety acting up and what triggered my PTSD. I've been doing a little bit better. I talked to my husband and we resolved a lot of things, discovered why I really was upset. And thanks to him, and I did have a couple subscribers that commented and suggested that I do go to the funeral. Hafina and Karen Presley, they suggested that I do go to the funeral because if I don't, I will never have closure. And so did my husband, and I think that's, that is true. I won't have closure if I don't go. He'll win again, and I can't have that. So I'm gonna go, and we'll see if I can make it through it. If I can't, my husband will be there, and he'll, we'll just leave. But I need to support my family, and I need to do this. So I am gonna go and, finally get my closure and resolve everything, and hopefully that'll help me feel better, from here on out. But that's what I have decided to do. It's been a rough week. My anxiety's been through the roof. My PTSD's triggered it really bad, and my OCD, and I'm just trying to calm all that down. And now that I've finally made the decision to go to the funeral, I think that's the best decision for me. So I am gonna go, and I'll let y'all know how I do there if I have an episode or anything. But I am gonna go, and I want to thank everybody for their support and, their suggestions and everything, and sharing their story. It's hard, but it's something that we got to do. We got to get through it, and we can't let them win. That's the main thing I want to get through. You can't let them win. Let them win for way too long. So now I'm finally going to get closure, and I'm really happy about that. But I just wanted to let y'all know what was going on, and wanted to give you a quick update. I'll see y'all later. Thank you. Bye.